Create a floor plan drawing model of the level where the false ceiling has been modeled. Here you can view the false ceiling's drawing model. Add measurements. And add a legend with additional metric info.